come down, bro. Cause he's not saying anything now. He's quiet. Like, dude, he's not saying anything. I want to see if he wants the 1v1 though, because he keeps talking shit.
If he's not quiet, if he doesn't speak up by the time I get over there, we're killing his ass.
They got purple pills, APRD. He says you better call someone.
Dude, hold on. Dude, I'm gonna come over there and pop one with him.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm coming.
I'm gonna kill their cleric first. You gotta kill their cleric first.
Alright, is it three? We're gonna do a 3v2.
Yep. We might lose this one though, because you ain't got that gear.
Bro, I don't even need gear though. We'll have more to win, but I'll be gone. Alright, bro. Are you scared? Alright. I'm almost there. Go in stealth, and then jump down.
Man, you are not almost here. I already went and stuff before, he didn't even do anything.
Fly over to him.
I went and stuff now. Alright, I'm jumping off. I jumped off.
Where'd they go?
They're right here, nigga.
Okay.
Wait, alright, I got it. He got gay. Wait.
No,
let her live. Wait, nigga, heal me! Nigga, heal me! Shit!
What? Stop!
I'm running around you!
This bitch wants to kill you, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Forty down, kill her.
Get out of those tornadoes! I'm bowing her.
Uh-oh,
we got purple. Hey, yo, let's get out of here. We got, dude, let's go. I'm running too fast.
See? live in the night. I'm so tired of them always being out of reach. We don't realize that the defeats of disguise, our fighting spirit is the flame of our souls. Now wait by the door, no matter what may come my way. These tears are mine.